did not accept colonialism. The country was being taken over by Mozambicans because we did not want Europe to lead for us. But ladies and gentlemen, what I see here now is that exactly Mozambique and the very same funders are saying that Europe must support. Africa cannot do it with Europe. Europe should do the job for us, the work for us.